You have to accept who you are. We are all different in a way that we can, you know, strive to be, to have a role model. Somebody is good at this. It's good to have role models. And then, but the way you be your, you be that, you know, per person in your life, whatever you want to do, you are unique to that situation. But the most important thing is that to be bold enough to pursue whatever you want to do. But be truthful to yourself and be patient. As the saying goes, Rome is never built overnight. So it is a step. Life is a step, one step at a time. But we have, when we have a little bit of a problem, it's natural. In fact, you'll be successful. If you don't fail, you'll never be successful. Success is, it's said that it's built on some failure. Nobody is perfect. So don't think that if you fail, and then you are, nothing will, you will fail forever. It doesn't happen that way. So you can come out. And then be bold. Be bold and pursue your vision and your passion.